In 2014, Whirlpool Corporation and Purdue University collaborated together to do something special. Combine the expertise of leading building product manufacturers to demonstrate the viability of retrofitting an older American house into a comfortable, resource-efficient home.
So the WERLD program is a two-year rotational program split up in 4 6-month rotations. And those rotations can be basically different types of roles.
They take different engineering roles in different categories or different cross-category functions and try out different jobs throughout Whirlpool. And then at the end of the 4 rotations, they go to grad school for a year and get their master's in engineering.
I didn't necessarily pick my research based off of my rotations. I picked my research based off the opportunity that the ReNEWW House provided. My research at the ReNEWW House was thermally integrated appliances. So we have thermal management, thermally integrated appliances.
My research specifically was on water conservation. Water conservation and water management is kind of a new frontier that pretty much everyone is going to have to take into account when they're designing any appliance.
When picking the appliances, both myself and Jason were referenced to basically come up with why we wanted to have certain appliances in the house for personal use and then for research use. So the appliances in the home were primarily made up of the Whirlpool brand architecture.
Our mission for Whirlpool brand is to actually help families thrive, and our belief is that behind every chair there is actually an act of love.
We went with the Whirlpool heat pump dryer, so we put that in the house and got to use it throughout the year.
Our hybrid heat pump dryer is our first full-size true ventless dryer. It actually uses 73% less energy by using a recirculating system.
We first got the Whirlpool front load washers. They came with this app essentially, so we downloaded it and got to try it out. It was kind of cool because we set it up and we would get texts whenever the washer had stopped or was complete or when the dryer was ready.
Our family-centered approach will inform every design and experiential decision we make around purposeful innovation, thoughtful partnerships, and a smart home.
KitchenAid brand is about inspiring culinary creativity and feeding cooking passion.
I enjoy coffee a lot, and one of the things that I was able to utilize the induction cooktop for was speed to boil. So here I was able to make French press coffee a lot quicker than I would have if I had a typical cooktop.
The ReNEWW House provides an opportunity for the engineers to experiment with product performance while also answering questions related to sustainability.
So we put in the KitchenAid dishwasher with the clean water wash system to reuse the rinse water.
This new system uses less water and saves on energy.
So I worked on the KitchenAid VBL in Italy, in Castaneda, for refrigeration products. You have the opportunity to travel if you want to. It's there to go overseas. And then you have the opportunity to do a manufacturing rotation. So you get that cultural aspect in there, and then you get your other engineering experience, but outside of the cubicle, or outside of the laboratory.
Throughout my 4 rotations, I got into gradually more and more product design and mechanical based roles, and that led to my final role in the WERLD program, which was in cooking. And I did work on a Whirlpool product in that role, where I actually got a chance to do consumer research and get to see the design side and then directly the influence on the Whirlpool consumer.
I just thought overall, holistically, it was one of the best rotational programs out there.
We are very proud of the work that the engineers do to make products that are relevant for our consumers. It is really important for them to be inspired by our products. Experiencing them is a great way to feed that inspiration.